Tumbler, shot 2. 15 April 1952. The weapon for Tumbler, shot number 2, is the same size as the one detonated over Frenchman Flat. Yield, 1 kiloton. Height of burst, 1,100 feet. This gave us a chance to detonate the same weapon over both a reflecting and non-reflecting target.